I'm Tom Finkelpearl. I'm the director of the Queen's Museum. I just want to situate you where you are right now so you understand what the Queen's Museum is, and then I'm going to turn it over to June. Queens is the most culturally diverse place in America. We have 138 different languages and dialects spoken in Queens. 60% of head of household in Queens are immigrants. There are emerging Southeast Asian communities. There's a little area in Woodside where a lot of Thai people are living, apparently. Some fantastic restaurants. But the big immigration is from a number of Latin American countries and East Asian countries, particularly Taiwan and China. There's a big mainland Chinese population moving in. So we're in this hyper-diverse environment. And this museum that we're in was built for the 1939 World's Fair. The United Nations General Assembly met in this building in the 40s for 4 years. So things like the partition of Palestine happened in this building on November 29th, 1947. UNICEF was born in this building. All these world historical events that have to do with internationalism happened here. So the museum opened in 1972, and we've been sort of a place that embraces the internationalism of the space. Queens Museum is a place that has sort of embraced the idea of cultural diversity in a big way. We have community organizers on our staff. We have a multi-year project called Immigrant Movement that is an artist project about immigration in the community. One of the things about America is that it's ambivalent as we are about immigration, it is a place that has embraced immigration in a way that a lot of other places haven't. So as terrible as some of the policies might be, there is an immigration culture and an embrace of immigration here. So with that, I wanted to invite June to come up. I'm just really proud to be in a city that has incredible places like the Guggenheim. We forget about that in Queens. All right, so welcome. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Tom.